So we had some heavy rain last night, yesterday, late afternoon, but it helped to knock off the flea beetles. And I found these sticky strips that I'll include in the links below that are a non-toxic option for getting garden pests off of your plants. And they still stick even when they're wet.